And we have a different cooktop that we're gonna put in because that one is actually busted in half. I don't know why somebody hit it, but somebody busted it. So John is underneath there, looks pretty funny. I'm trying to put in the cooktop, so at least we'll have a stove now. It's very exciting because we've just been using the skillet. So, and someday we'll have a new kitchen and an oven and a microwave, but at least we have a stove. Thank you, John.